Everybody, so today I'm going to show you how I made these two flowers here. I'm not sure it's don't really pick up really well from there, huh? But you see from my hand there, right there, and this one. Okay, so this one is different flower center there. Let me move this aside, and you want to use the tools, any two that you got. So I got these probably like 12 or 13, maybe 14 inches up, the two here, the strip. You can see that is probably about 1.5 inches, I'm not sure, something like that. Okay, so this is a fabric tool, or not the tool that I got a roll from Hobby Lobby. So, and I do fold this one, and I'm going to cut, split this, not all the way, okay, guys? So it just have like that way, and you're gonna, we're gonna make the petal like that. It's about a quarter. A quarter petal. Okay. So like that, I hope I'm not off the camera, ladies. If I do, I do apologize about that. And I'm going to use the pink ink pad here. So we're gonna ink on the center there. You can see it. So I'm gonna still fold this one here in half, okay? Sorry, camera not pick really well because it white background. So if I move it, I move that way so I don't get all the color messy on me. So I'm gonna use any this is a makeup sponge that I cut, so I'm gonna use my ink pad there and ink on the here. Okay. You wanna do like half of the two there. Okay. This because I want the center like this, you know, to have the color. You can like color on just on the paddle, it's up to you. So I'm gonna flip the other side and do that. You can see that the color that I got. And now I'm going to clean this one here. Okay, so and I'm going to use my circle here. I'm going to do this, the big flower center there. You could use a smaller one, but I'm going to use the bigger one since I already have this. I might use the other small one, I'm not sure. And so, but I'm going to do this for now. I'm going to so I'm going to fold it, like make a ruffle around the circle here, okay? So, yep, you can use the hot glue all around and, you know, make a ruffle around here. Oops. The reason I used the bigger one because it cover on the back of the bottom of the back piece, what I'm trying to say. Says here the flower. Now you could use this one on the top. I do have a flower pink centered out. I might use the pink one, I'm not sure. No, we're gonna use that one, the white one there. So here, that my flower. What do you think? I like it. I love it. This one needs to be color. I'm not sure why that color is. Do not cover it up. Here you go. It still gets some more. That look like a not get all the color on the side. But anyway. You can always add more color. So here you go, that my handmade flower, the two flower guys. I hope you guys like it. Alright everybody, thank you so much for watching. Please, if you do love my flower tutorial, please leave your comment and give me a thumb up, and I will be sure to create more flower tutorial for you guys. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye, I love y'all. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.